All right. Another morning, day, thing, evening, maybe? Hard to tell.
I mean, you could have looked out the window.
Yes, but I have this problem where I don't know which way anything is.
That's true. But I thought you knew exactly where you were.
I don't anymore. I really, really don't.
Interesting. Maybe you can fix that with that cool sextant thingy.
Maybe.
And
maybe.
Look at some stars in the daytime.
Yeah, but I did do a thing.
Oh, what thing?
I built a boat.
You built a boat.
Yes,
you built whole boat.
I built the whole boat while you were sleeping.
Yes.
The whole boat.
Do you like my garden?
Oh, nabarine, schmabarine, how does your garden grow?
It grows very well, thank you very much. Thank heaven for pigs.
Thank you very much. Piggy poop?
Yes, it was fantastic. And so now we have all this beautiful stuff.
Beautiful.
Yes, and I was able to feed the crew. I got up actually a little bit while you were sleeping.
I did sleep in a bit. It's true.
And you can go and look at the larder. They have all sorts of fancy stuff in there.
In the crew?
Well, in the larder for the crew, yes.
A fancy schmancy.
Did you drown?
I jumped into the water a bit.
Oh.
Let's go look down here. What do we got? Yes, they have all of, they got chilies.
Mm-hmm.
And they eat cactus, just raw.
I doubt they actually eat the spines. I'm sure they dress it.
I mean, sailors are pretty salty, so perhaps. Perhaps.
Perhaps.
Perhaps. Perhaps.
I never liked that version of the song. I think it's ridiculous. Alright, well, what would you like to do today?
I think I'd like to give the brigantine a test sail. We need to give her a name. She's quite big. We also need to finish the boat itself. It's done? Question mark. It's got one more gun in each broadside than our independent contractor. And
okay.
She's got not one, not two, but three decks.
Wow.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Which deck are the guns? That would be
the
second?
The gun deck is the mid-deck.
Midship.
Down below the waterline, we have a smithy. We have the ship resource box and plenty of room. I was also thinking that we have ourselves a fancy bedroom, which I have built in the foredeck. There's no way down into the foredeck except through the gun deck. But we can make this our bedroom here. Yes, I'm quite pleased with how the boat turned out.
Well, good.
Oh, wait. That Olu person. That Olu person gave us paint.
Yes, he did. I was actually surprised you didn't mention it.
The Olu person gave us paint. And spray guns?
Yes. He did say that he gave us spray guns.
Where did we put those?
I do know that you put some of the paint on independent contractor.
I may have put all the paint on independent contractor. Let me go check.
I think you had it all over there because you left it in your pockets.
I think so, yes. Yes, many much paint. And all the painters too, yes.
What color are you going to paint it?
I don't know. I have a few things, but I am, of course, leaning towards purple. Because this is the way.
Remember when we got married and our colors were blue and purple?
Do you want me to paint the ship blue and purple?
Sure, and we can call it the marriage contractor.
I like it. Stupid Manta.
Well done.
Now I'm going to chop it off for manta meat. I don't know if there's good eatings on these things. Probably. Getting distracted. Also, I am wondering if I have somehow offended Josh in my placement of the shipyard.
What do you mean?
Because the trees do not grow.
Oh yeah, I think I mentioned that. I think that something in the... especially the... not the dock itself, not, well, the shipyard, but the walkway leading up to it. I think that is probably the problem.
Yeah, I might just move this whole thing.
That's a good idea.
At some point.
After you launch
after,
the ship.
After a boat is unboated. Maybe I'll put it back where the other shipyard was and just make a whole, like, dock setup, which would be more convenient for moving aminals about as well.
Okay. Well, so. I think that will probably help.
Yeah. But I do think I may have displeased Josh, which makes me sad.
Yes. I can't believe that you, the founder of this cult, have offended the god of it.
Can't see. What color should the frame of our ship be? I have royalty, I have tan, I have orange peel, I have silver, I have something called Orient Blue. Olo guy's got really good handwriting. Cerulean.
Cerulean is my blue.
Do you want that?
Yes, I would like cerulean. I hope it actually looks
frame?
Cerulean. Sure. Is there a way to put accents of silver? Or I guess so.
It could be possible. I can make the... See, I'll make the inner frame cerulean. And then I'll take the silver, put it there. See how that looks? I keep falling into the water. It's kind of wet under the boat.
I mean, there's water under the boat, so yeah.
Yeah, maybe. I painted the nameplate cerulean. The silver kind of shows up on the railing. It looks all right. Okay.
Well, the blue doesn't really look blue, does it?
Let me go under. Oh, it does. You can see the blue.
Okay.
Yeah, you can definitely see the blue. What color should I paint the decks?
Probably not purple on the deck, right?
Okay.
Well, I feel like a purple deck is a little bit too much. If you've made the gun ports purple, then I think that would be fun. I think the decks should probably either be a tannish color or something not super garish.
Oh, it looks good.
Okay.
I think it looks really nice, actually. I'm trying to figure out how they managed to pressurize these containers. Painting the deck of our ship. Should we? We can have colored sails.
Yes, I don't have any design of any kind.
I can paint the sails. Oh, my sails are good. These sails are going to be purple and gold. What do you think?
That works. The blue accents are very quiet, aren't they? That's fine.
The middle one there.
Ah, oh, yes, that is quite purple.
I love it. Did you see the bedroom?
Yeah, I'm looking at it. I think. No, maybe. Not sure what I'm looking at. There we go. Ah, look at that.
Pretty cool, huh?
But I think that's kind of fun that there are portholes over there.
Yeah.
I might move the bed a little bit further back.
There we go. And we'll go with the cerulean again for the mast itself. Yes. Yes, this is looking like a proper circus ship.
A circus ship.
I don't know what else to call it, but I love it. It's colorful after all the gray and brown we've gotten.
Does this mean we're going to have to go and find some more crew?
We could, or we can just bring the crew over from independent contractor. It won't be enough to man all of her guns, but I imagine that once we get this ship sailing, independent contractor may become rather superfluous.
Okay.
Which means we can either decommission her or just make her into a museum ship. Whatever we feel is appropriate.
I'm pretty sure the raft is gone, by the way.
That's okay.
Yeah, I won't miss it.
I won't miss it either.
It's its fault for not anchoring for no reason.
That's fine. Well, I never really want to see the raft again anyway.
I got rid of the dock thingy.
Oh, okay. And then we'll get rid of the boat as well. Or the shipyard.
Yes.
After we launch this thing. And maybe that will please Josh. I hope so.
Gonna do some gardening in my beautiful garden.
You have a beautiful garden.
I'm so happy that it's finally a beautiful garden after all the hard work I've done.
Indeed. Do you have any ideas for a name?
I already told you.
Did I forgot I was painting.
The wedding contractor?
The wedding contractor. Ooh, or we could just go like super movie reference and just call her the wedding singer.
Okay.
That's actually a good name for a ship.
Wedding singer.
Yeah.
Okay. Call it that.
Okay, I think the painting, she is pretty much done. Yes, she looks amazing. So good. All right. Should I bring Body Sue and the other sailors over here? Or should I just grab a couple of the gunners for the sails and we can go get more crew?
I don't know. I don't really feel like paying more people.
Okay.
I'll just sit silently on a ship.
Oh, that's what I need to put on the new boat. I need to put some proper ladders on the sides so we don't have to play the game that we play with this ship.
Okay. Did you have the fish meat on you or did you put it away?
Oh, it's on me. Hang on. Some of it's probably nasty now.
Probably.
I'll bring it in. Just bring it in, okay? Just bring it in. Bring it on in. I'll put it in the larder. Well, in the part that has the ingredients. There's 20 fish meat in there for you.
Snickers?
Oh, I'm starving. Oh. I should eat something.
Yeah, stop starving.
I'm gonna eat a beef bun. Mmm, buns. I do love buns. Some rosemary chicken sounds wonderful. Mmm, very good. You're so good at this cooking thing.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Ah, what a pretty sun. Although it is beginning to get late. This is taking longer than I thought it would.
That's okay.
Okay. Sploosh.
I thought we had syrup.
We did at some point. Check the main storage container. It may be there.
The main storage container.
Yes.
I don't know what that means. Oh, you mean the... Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do mean the okay.
Yes, that's what I thought you meant.
So we need 3 more crewmates, and then we'll be fully crewed aboard Define Ship Wedding Singer.
Okay.
Let me go get them some victuals. I wasn't sure where we wanted to put that, so I didn't do a thing yet. And this one, I made it so there's only one way down. Into the bowels of the ship.
One way down.
Then we'll grab a bunch of victuals from Independent Contractor, and then Wedding Singer will be stocked and ready to go. Oh, I should probably grab the cannonballs as well, just in case, you know. In case we run into some heckin' bad times.
Some heckin' bad times, man.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this purple ship.
It is so good, isn't it?
Where do you want the larder?
Wherever you would like it.
I'll just put it up here with them. And I wish the sails weren't right there, but I'll just put it right here. No, maybe not. Maybe I'll put it in here. Yes. Easily accessible. That way they don't have to leave their posts for long. Alright, I'll go and get some food from my beautiful garden. Wee!
Wee?
I jumped and I landed beautifully. I haven't gone to the barn yet, I should go to the barn. Need more chickens, I'm not getting enough eggs.
I'm sorry. Need more eggs.
Eggs. Oh, look, she has an egg for me. But, oh, 2 chicken eggs.
New chicken out.
And they've got so many cacti in here.
That seems fun.
They like it. The pigs really like the cactus.
Oh, well, that's cool. Somebody's got it, I guess.
I will bring the crew some food.
You don't need to bring the crew some food. They already have lots of food.
What do you mean?
I just don't have a place to put the food that's in my pocket.
Oh, well, it's there. I put it back.
Where is it?
It's on the boat. It's like right next to where they are.
Ah, that's a good place for it.
Yeah, thanks.
Did you put a larder on the boat yet?
You bug the heck out of me.
Yeah, I know. Okay. We have boat. Boat is prepared.
Okay, now boat must be launched so that we can change where that thing is.
Launching boat.
Kaboom.
Wedding singer. Last chance. Correct?
Yep.
Okay. Your hard diddly dee.
A pirate's life for me.
Oh, she's so pretty. I like our new boat.
Oh, good. You have done a lovely job.
She does not turn as well as our old boat.
That's much bigger than the old boat.
Much bigger, much sluggisher.
What a beautiful word.
What a beautiful word you've discovered. Oh, I see some trees have come back on the island.
Oh, good.
Perhaps it was the catwalk and not the shipyard that displeased Josh.
That's what I thought.
Should I keep the shipyard there then, or should I move it somewhere else?
Oh, it's totally up to you. You are the one who drives the ships more than I do.
So if it displeases Josh to put the shipyard, or to push the... You know what? I think it is still displeasing Josh, because I feel like this is not as heavily forested as it once was. Okay. I'm going to remove the offensive shipyard.
All right.
Praise be to Josh. Oh.
Yes?
There's a bunch of stuff in here.
Oh.
There we go.
That confuses me. What do you mean, in there?
Inside the shipyard.
Hmm.
I have now removed the offensive shipyard from the eyes of Josh.
All right.
Should we go on a quick nighttime sail?
Sure. Let me finish turning the dirt in these crop plots.
Okay. Oh, I need to make a couple of ladders in the loom anyway.
Okay.
What's new, pretty boat? Whoa, whoa, whoa. So I've given her a single ladder on the port bow. It goes all the way to the water. I'm actually going to make a second ladder on the starboard bow, and then those will be our primary ingress and egress routes.
Okay.
Look at me with the fancy words. I'm so fancy.
You're so fancy.
I'm so fancy. You don't even know. That's a terrible song. Never let me sing it again. Okay, we have ladders on both sides of the boat.
Okay.
They are slightly easier to grab onto, and the nice thing is you get up onto them and you are right on the deck of the ship, and you no longer have to worry about a thing. And you just know everything will be alright, everything will be alright. Alright. I figure if we are low on the woods, we can take her maiden voyage over to our woodcutter shop and just sail away over there. Grab some woods, load her up, and then call it good.
Okay.
After all, it is the wood that makes it good.
It is. And away we go.
Into the wind, as it always is.
Hopefully, when we come back, our island will be forested again.
One can hope. One can always hope.
I would rather have been into the wind as we were, so that we can be not in the wind this way.
Yeah. We may have to do some tacking on the way back.
Unless the wind changes.
The wind is very sad tonight. She moves pretty good for a big ship, though.
Yeah.
Oh, look at her name on the back, Wedding Singer. That's a good name for a boat.
You know what I just realized?
What did you just realize?
I don't have my grappling hook, and I'm not sure where it is.
I might have put it in my pocket and borrowed it. Oh, nope, not in my pocket. It's probably in one of the cupboards somewhere.
My armor needs to be repaired. It's kind of in tatters. I just realized this.
You might be able to do that at the workbench down below.
Do we have the necessary...
Check the ship box. I put a bunch of stuff in there. I love the way the ship sails look. They're so good. I would really hate to have to change a ship sail plan because of the way this sail seems to work. Look at all them guns.
Ooh, I cannot repair these here. You must repair them at the tannery. I do not have the proper tools. You know what, though? I think you'd like this look.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah. I'll come show you.
Okay.
Pretty nice, huh? Got my awesome boots and nothing else. It's great.
I mean, I can think of a couple ways we could improve it. Let me get my shears.
How about no? How about I just fix that?
And remember, I did move our...
Yes, it's up on a hill, yes?
It's up on a hill now, yes.
Does the island look like it's covered in blue mist to you?
Yeah, bluey, purpley mist.
I'm afraid.
I don't know what's happening. But we're not going to that one. We're going to the one just next door, which looks a lot less mysterious. I'm so funny. I don't know.
I'm seeing the same kind of purplish mist.
Yeah. I'm gonna look at our purple boat instead. It's so purple and pretty and blue and... Ah, it's good. It is a celebration of how amazing we are.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna have to tack a little bit to get back to that island.
Okay. Well, I think we should stop at that other island too, because there are lots of wild chickens over there and I might find eggs.
You're talking about Snaky Death Pig Island?
No, that island where we used to gather metal.
Where
the Kanookie's little spit over there.
You can see I can see my wood gathering thing from here. I don't know if I'll be able to get as close to shore with this gargantuan beast.
Oh, Manta Ray, hi! I'm not here! You don't have to worry about a thing!
I think it likes your outfit, too.
I put my outfit back on, so...
Oh, I mean, okay, cool.
That'd be super creepy if a Manta Ray was like, look at that.
I mean, I'm sure there's been a Japanese cartoon about it.
I'm sure there has been.
Okay. Check the warehouse. There's 6,951 softwood in here. Just not as much as it... I think the thing may have been better off where it was before.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It probably just ran out of fuel up there.
Probably. I thought you said the efficiency was better, so...
Yeah, I was just wondering if it matters how many trees are around it.
Huh. I don't know. I'll go look in the thingy.
Yeah. It's up on the hill.
Yes, I'm running to it. Nope. It did run out of fuel. It only has 9 softwood and 9 fronds.
Yeah, I just ran out of fuel. So gotta load it up with a bunch of wood or some coal. There's still a fair amount of wood in the... warehouse.
Okay.
Let me grab some of that.
I can hold so many logs.
I'll have to log that.
Uh-huh.
Information.
I take it back up.
Okie dokie. Sounds good.
Hiya.
Okay. I have taken all of the softwood and fronds that remain.
Okay. Okay. It has 1,000 fuel. The pigs here are so strong.
Big strong pigs?
Yes.
I did find that out one day.
Yes.
They're
yesterday.
Very strong.
Or I guess it was 2 days ago now.
I think it was 2 days ago. I don't remember. They hit me really hard. My head's still kind of a little... Ugh.
What?
I just accidentally hit a parrot, and now it and its friend are attacking me.
Oh.
Oh, they're angry.
Are you going to be okay?
Hang on. I don't have my gun.
Uh-oh. And I don't know where you are. Oh, there you are.
I'm by the boat. I think maybe they're done. I think they're done harassing me now.
Why didn't you bring your gun? Where'd you put your gun?
I don't know. It is doing me a concern. Okay, should we head back? It's getting kind of late.
Yes.
Get aboard our brand new ship, the Wedding Singer. She's so pretty.
She.
We should stop and get a bowsprit for her at some point.
Okay.
Or maybe see if there's one that we can make in one of the cabinets.
Okay.
But not now.
So we shouldn't stop to get eggs. We should just go straight home.
All right. I'd forgotten about the eggs. I guess it's up to you. I'm pretty tired, but...
That's fine. Let's go home.
Okie dokie. I think maybe tomorrow we should go visit the Kanookies.
Okay.
Now that we have a big boat. That would be fun.
Your sails are in the way. They are preventing me from looking at the stars.
I mean, there's not really anywhere else I could put them. If you want, I could build some ladders to get up to the mast, and you could stand up there and look
at
the stars.
All the way up on the crow's nest, that would be amazing.
If you had your hooker thing, you could probably get up there, but... No hooking for you tonight.
Aww.
I know, you're so disappointed. I mean, you can jump in the water and go get that box if you want.
No.
I didn't think you would take that.
I really don't want to jump in the freezing ocean at night to get a box.
But I could dry you off and warm you up afterwards.
No. Besides, you wouldn't want to snuggle with somebody who was covered in salt water.
So that would dry you off. We are just going into the mysterious dark.
And so it goes.
I see not a thing.
Ah. I know exactly where I am, too.
Oh, do you?
I do.
Do you know how fast we're going?
About 8 knots.
Wow, that's actually pretty impressive. There's home sweet lump.
Lump, sweet lump.
Yeah. We'll just creep on in. Yay!
We're home.
Huzzah.
And it's forested again.
Huzzah. Josh was displeased with the shipyard's location.
We got back just in time for the sun to come up.
I'm very tired and I want to go to sleep. I'm glad we didn't stop for chickens. I think I'm going to go to sleep, my dear.
Okay.
I will see you in the morning.
Good night.
Good night. Morning.
Day.